broke something.
Pause that. Go to the video and pause it. Yeah, I was gonna say, I try not to have that open just because it'll put more drain on the internet. Also, no one wants to fucking hear an echo.
I know.
Yeah, save point. This is not a door. Okay. There's a sticker? What? Fuck, I didn't see anything. You're already ahead of me. Oh, there it is. Out of curiosity, what the fuck do stickers do? You know, I forget I have a dodge button. Yes. I'll probably care about it more once I get into a boss battle, not something I can just button mash my way through. Oh, cool. Where are they? Oh my god, what the hell happened? Hellweaver! I've always wanted to feel like a very pretty ballerina. Dun 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 dun. Dude, Smooth McGroove did that.
Really?
Yes. What? No, he did the song. Smooth McGroove does acapellas of songs.
Oh.
He did an acapella of that.
Oh yeah, I remember. He showed me.
And he did that, and he actually did the Latin singing part of it too. Yes, while. Yeah, the the words that are in it that I don't know because they're Latin. Sephiroth is Hebrew for numbers.
Really?
That's what I learned. I don't know. Yeah, I filled up the command bar and then I hit O, right? That's what this is, right? My finish? Because otherwise, no, I have absolutely no goddamn idea. Like I said, it's been months since I finished that tutorial, and I don't for the fucking life of me remember anything. Hey, cool, my defense got increased. This is probably boring to everyone that beat this game like 5 years ago. Adam, Birth by Sleep has been out for quite some time. Yes. We got the original, just not Final Mix. But the Final Mix translation has probably been out for quite some time, too. Meh. See, it's like I'm not very good at games, so I try to keep it fresh with, like, interesting dialogue. Yeah. Not very good at bouncing dialogue off myself.
I don't
know. He's job hunting. Yeah, that's what I heard last. I don't know. He's got an application, or he's got another appointment with Sears. Oh, he's back in Michigan. Dude, he like fucking left. I don't know. He didn't tell me. Fuck, I don't think he told anyway. He's just like, I'm just gonna go back to Michigan. Despite the fact he said, like, I hate Michigan and everyone there hates me.
I know, right?
It's like, okay. Yeah. Sweet, the command leveled up. Cool, that means my blizzard's stronger, right? Seems legit. Dude, I have been. I used a skill. I used another one. Go. Whoa, hello.
He has no idea.
No. Not the slightest.
What's the skill?
How do I skill? Baby, you're a firework.
There you go.
Yay, I can skill. With a slur, it sounds like I can steal. Fuck these guys, I don't feel like dealing with them. The artwork looks stupid. Yeah. Oh, look, box!
That reminds me of something.
What?
You know how
.hex... Oh, God! The box is a lie!
That was
nice. I've been lied to!
That also kind of reminds me of .hex.
Fucking shenanigans! Bullshit! Look, a Moogle!
You know what .hex, the original, where you can run the bus?
Yeah.
One thing I don't like
about
the GU.
Oh, got my ass. Ugh.
They can lock you in.
No, you can't. You've just got to push against the wall and you can get out.
Really?
Yeah. The only time you cannot run is against certain boss fights and PvP. Because you can interrupt people, like PvP fights that are in there. You'll see it. It'll have the thing. You push your way in and fight the player trying to kill someone else, the player killer.
And then you can't get away from
them. No, but usually it's 3-on-1, so you're usually pretty good. I want this. It's a mimic. Look, I was expecting a nice treasure, and then it fucking tried to kill me, so fuck you. I was expecting a treasure, and I got teeth. Da 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 da! Nice. That's how many people have watched me since my beginning on here.
You are.
Oh, did I? Well, I'm stupid. Oh well.
Quite sure.
Maybe I'll learn one day when I actually professionally do this.
Maybe you're a fire.
As I feared.
No, I'm a firecracker.
A firecracker.
Wait.
Is that a white person you set on fire?
No.
It's
wait, there's a door in my way. I better.
Light,
dude, I'm so. What the fuck?
Who are you? Cinderella's fairy godmother. I appear to those who believe the dreams.
No, she said Cinderella's fairy godmother.
Then I'm honored. But why would you advise me not to fight darkness with light?
Strong rays of sun create dark shadows. Sadly, Lady Tremaine and both her daughters are jealous of Cinderella's charm.
Well, I wouldn't talk during cutscenes too much.
Light. Jealousy is darkness. Light and dark go hand in hand. You can't have one without the other.
Then...
I'm somewhat professional.
It's quite simple, dear. One of
I prefer to look at it as comedy.
Because
one person can play the game a thousand times and it'll just be the same thing. But introduce interesting.
You'll need a bit of my magic to help, Shark.
No, I was trying to think of a different word. I instantly got sidetracked, though. Commentary, that's the word. And it would be fucking amazing. You know, stuff like that, I don't know. So, do I talk to you? Are you ready? You send me in, I guess. What am I doing again? I wasn't paying attention at all. I hated all three of those characters in Dragon Ball Z. Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo.
Oh, yeah.
Obvious joke.
Bibbidi
was Bobbidi's... I hesitate to use father or descendant because he was a clone. Bobbidi is the, like, thing that resurrected Boo when we see it.
Bibbidi created.
Yes, Bibbidi created Boo and then sealed him away because he couldn't control him.
And then Bobbidi created
him
and then Boo.
Are you okay?
Yes. Also, I'm talking to a mouse.
Let me help you.
Don't worry, got a key.
I'm Aqua, but tell me
also,
how you
this
know
is something
them.
I could never get past in any of the Kingdom Hearts games. Watch if they're ever on screen again, like the mouse and Aqua, and look at the distinctive art style between them, and it looks so fucking weird.
I see.
Ah, you're right.
Then, you
like,
must
I don't know, it's just me
it.
Or something, but...
I can't understand why.
I like aqua better.
It always fit perfectly before.
Quite enough of this. The next young lady, please.
Well, I'm glad we're already at the boring part of the Cinderella story. We missed the ball and everything.
Yeah, I know.
Or the boring part where they're trying to figure out what shoe fits. I don't ever remember monsters in Cinderella, though.
Yeah, I know.
It's all right. Leave this to me.
Don't worry, Gottis. I'm going to beat it with my beating stick. Button mashing time. Information. The mouse had a name? Like, seriously, it had a name? What the fuck, Bubble Buster?
Bubble Butt.
Thunder.
You're a Bubble Butt.
Come on.
I wish I had a Bubble Butt. Yeah.
Face is a butt.
No, your face is a butt.
Take that. You did fucking mash, can't do a goddamn thing by yourself. Oh, is it? Okay, cool. Definitely gonna equip that one next. Damn it. Oh, I wanted to equip my skill, but I can't because this isn't over yet. Oh, shit! Oh, hey, I can do something. Oh, do I? Oh, hey! I can spell. That's cool. The HP gauge is right. Bubbles! Fucking bubbles! Well. Oh. Wow. I thought I had to kill everyone.
You didn't?
No. Just had to be next to him. He was like there. And it's like, goal! Yay, we did it! High five!
Interesting.
You're the only ladies here?
Boring.
There's no one else, Your Grace.
No, there's no one else. I'm clearly not a bitch.
Hurry, Jack.
I could have sworn I've seen another lady here. No, that's no one else. Don't worry about it.